Alright, hey everyone! Welcome back to Tess and Chloe. So sorry I haven't uploaded in a while. Me and Hallie just came back from Dollar Tree and we're gonna do a haul. You wanna go first?
Okay, so
my guest today, this is Hallie, yes. Everyone, my best friend.
Hi!
Who is also a cancer survivor.
Woo woo!
Yes!
Cancer kids unite!
Yes!
So, first, me and Chloe both got
a Tsum Tsum Tsum.
They're so cute, matching.
And a matching scrunchies.
They're adorable.
Why not?
Okay. And then
I got toothpaste. I was out, everyone. So don't mind me, I need a toothpaste.
Yeah, so I've got a plant that I call Plant Baby. So I got him some food.
We both got microfiber pads.
Yes, we're trying to go waste free. Save the turtles.
Yes, we love turtles. I got some more scrunchies. I got this one, which I like. I like these because they look bougie. And
bougie.
You want to say it?
We shop at
Dollar Tree because we are
bougie. Oh yeah.
Yes.
We got gold face masks. You might see this in another one of our videos, on a different page, or on this page, but they're gold.
And we're going to do them while unboxing her St. Patty's Day basket, yes, from Workout!
Whoop whoop!
I got another one. I like this one too a lot.
I got these because I absolutely love X-Acto knives. Can't ever have enough.
I got this for a mask, which we're going to figure out today as well.
Yeah.
That's all I got.
They're supposed to be for, like, old people's glasses, but
old people.
It'll be perfect for our masks. Yeah. So we won't lose them.
All right. She got hand sanitizer for a little bag on the back of her wheelchair.
Yes. Perfect.
Because you never have enough hand sanitizer.
For sure. It's pandemic life. We've got lip balm.
That's like gelato or ice cream, which I'm still going to try.
Yes.
And probably get it next time we go to Dollar Tree.
For sure. And then I love miniatures. So these are absolutely perfect.
And we have a little fairy garden that we'll show you guys in our next video.
Yes.
Where I'll post it on. See, I don't know if I have the community tab. Please someone tell me if I have that. I'll post it on there.
Yeah.
I'll post it on my Instagram, ChloeMommy24. Please go follow. And Princess Peach and Chloe. Please go follow on Instagram. And
Scout Massager. This is for my sister. She is in love with dogs right now, and she's very unorganized. So hopefully this will help her.
All right, so that is the end of the haul from Dollar Tree. I hope you guys enjoyed this today.
Thank you.
Thank you, Hallie, so much for coming on my channel today.
Thank you, Chloe, for inviting me.
You are very, very welcome. I'm probably going to get this uploaded later, probably in the next, 10 minutes. So,
yeah. Thank you.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.